Hi. Silence of Swing is one of the big songs in rock. However, I'm not a big fan of the original studio version, but I love the live versions which the Dire Straits performed throughout the 80s. In particular, the Alchemy live version is amazing, due to Mark's guitar licks and the energetic drumming of Terry Williams. Take a look at the Alchemy live DVD to know what I mean. Recently I found a drumless track of the studio version, so I decided to add a drum part in the style of Terry Williams, roughly based on his Alchemy live performance. In this tutorial I'm going to show you some of the groove elements and some of the fills I used. They are not note for note, but kind of improvised. I'm pretty sure that Terry Williams also did not play them exactly the same every time, so this is meant to show the concept behind the fills. And here's to the groove elements. Now this is basically what Terry Williams played in each chorus. And these are some of the fills. That's it for today. Have a nice week and see you next time.